I straight up told you, no sympathy, man. I should have bubbled. I didn't think I was gonna need it. So that's their fault for sure. Bro, what? How did my freaking Pest Rotter not knock him off? He literally was on the ledge. Out one. Die, freaking rat. No! I got stuck in the spot! Kill me, kill me, kill me! Get away, he's a demon hunter, he can probably get out. Rats, man! Well, dude, I hate to tell you, we're stuck in the spot. Oh, this is very unfortunate. Well, hate to tell you, dude, me and you are stuck. You're taking me without a fight. I got the red stuck with me. I'm happy with that. Have fun. Come here. Gotcha. Bro, this is stupid. I picked, like, it's so amazing. I start with these stupid minor skirmishes and, like, whenever I do stuff. Like, I attacked that group, and now, for the past, like, 15 minutes now, I've been killing the same guys because it's actually fun. Even though it's kind of frustrating, but fun at the same time. I don't even know if that makes any sense. They're dueling? Legit psychopaths. Yo, DH, come here. Love what you're doing, I'll do the same. Yeah, I've reached the point of zero sympathy. If I see red, it's dead. I don't care if I die anymore, I just care about making others just miserable at this point. The sad part is, I actually didn't mean to kill the guy while he was dueling. He just got a casualty of Red Paladin.